Alexa emailed us saying, my audience are travel bloggers and I think they all use the free version of Yoast SEO. I don't think they would pay for premium unless they really understood the value. Can you share the main differences of the free versus the paid version? Well, there's nothing I like more than an opportunity to tell you why you should give me money. So let me do that. There's a couple of things in there that I think are actually awesome for regular bloggers. One of those things is the redirect manager. If you change a URL somewhere, you can actually redirect it. If you delete a post, we will give you options to do something with that. But even more important for bloggers is the internal linking features that we have. We give you options on posts that you could link to from within your current post. Based on what you're writing about, we'll tell you, hey, this looks familiar, similar to that post. Should you link to that post? We'll give you those options. This will hugely increase how many internal links you have in your site. And because of having more internal links, people will stay on your site longer. Your site will rank better. There's lots and lots of benefits. Yoast SEO Premium comes with a few more options. I'd encourage you to check out the Yoast SEO Premium page. And, well, go buy Yoast SEO Premium. It's not that expensive. Good luck.